Chapter 50. The Yellow River Trap. Pretty Cloud scored a direct hit with her eye-blinding pearl, and Huang Tianhua fell from his unicorn. Jin Jia immediately rushed forward and carried him to safety. Jiang Ziya cast his staff for beating gods up into the air. It hit high firmament and brought her down from her green phoenix. As green firmament went to rescue her sister, Yang Jian set his sky-barking hound on her. It bit her on the shoulder, tearing off a piece of her robe. Celestial Lotus saw it all. She opened her wind sack and released a fierce black wind, turning the sky dark, splitting rocks, and shaking mountains. When Jiang Ziya opened his eyes to see what weapon she had used, he was wounded by Pretty Cloud's eye-blinding pearl and nearly fell from his nondescript. Yang Jian fended off jade firmament and helped Jiang Ziya back to the pavilion. Bunning Lamp knew what had hurt Jiang Ziya and Huang Tianhua. He took out two elixir pills, and both were soon cured. Huang Tianhua gnashed his teeth in hatred, swearing to take revenge. In this first battle, High Firmament was wounded by the god-beating staff, and Green Firmament was hurt by the sky-barking hound. I didn't intend to harm them, but that was obviously their purpose. Sisters, from this day on, I'll forgive neither the disciples nor the master of the Jade Emptiness Palace. High Firmament swore. She took some medicine and then told Grand Tutor Wen. Please pick 600 sturdy warriors to put at my disposal. When the men had been sent to her, she went to the back camp and drew designs in chalk that showed all the mysteries of life and death. Based on the 8 diagrams, the drawings showed windows, entrances, and exits and indicated where to advance and where to retreat. There were only 600 soldiers, but they had the strength of a million. Any intruder, mortal or immortal, would unavoidably lose his life if he ventured inside. In half a month, the trap was ready, and the men were fully trained. High Firmament went to see Grand Tutor Wen. My trap's now ready. Would you care to watch while I take them on, brother? Please explain the mysteries of your trap to me. Grand Tutor Wen said. It's based on the principles behind heaven, earth, and man. Within it, there are pills to stun immortals and spells to confine them. It will take away their spirits, their souls, and their energy, and destroy their bodies. An immortal will degenerate into a mortal, and a mortal will lose his life. It contains the secret of secrets, the miracle of miracles. Even the heads of the three religions would find it difficult to escape destruction once inside. High Firmament said proudly. With great delight, Grand Tutor Wen ordered his army to march out of camp. He rode on his pure black unicorn, followed by his four generals and the five ladies. They approached the reed pavilion. Jiang Ziya, come out and meet us in person. When Jiang Ziya marched out with his disciples, High Firmament said, Jiang Ziya, both of us are capable of manipulating the five elements and moving mountains and seas. But now I'll show you a trap that requires a far greater level of skill. We'll leave West Qi should you break it, but if you can't, we'll certainly avenge our brother. Ladies, said Yang Jian, let's make an inspection of it first, but you mustn't use the opportunity for an underhanded attack. Who are you? High Firmament asked. I'm Yang Jian, disciple of Jade Tripod. I've heard that you have unique magic powers. I'd just like to see you break this trap with your wonderful transformations. We are honest. We won't do anything unless you set your dog against us. Go quickly now and look it over. Then see if your skills are enough to do anything. Green Firmament said sarcastically. Controlling their anger, Jiang Ziya, Yang Jian, and others entered the trap. On the gate, they saw a small board inscribed with the line. 9 bends of the Yellow River Trap. There were only about 500 to 600 soldiers in all, standing here and there with their colored pennants. A cold wind howled, and black fogs enveloped the earth. After their inspection, Jiang Ziya exited it with his disciples and returned to where High Firmament was waiting. Do you recognize it, Jiang Ziya? You needn't ask me that. Its name is clearly written on the board outside. Green firmament cried. Yang Jun, dare you unleash your sky-barking hound again? Relying on his magic, Yang Jun urged his horse forward, his lance extended to attack jade firmament. From the back of her swan, she met the assault with her sword. After several rounds, high firmament cast up her universe-muddling dipper. Not knowing the power of it, Yang Jian was sucked inside in a flash of golden light and thrown into the yellow river trap. When he saw that Yang Jian had been taken, Jing Jia roared. What devilry do you use? He attacked jade firmament with his sword, and she returned the blow with her own sword. Before long, Jing Jia cast up his dragon-binding stake. That pathetic little thing. High firmament smiled scornfully. Holding her dipper in one hand, she pointed at the stake with the other. In a twinkling, the stake fell into the dipper, and then she cast the dipper at Jing Jia and threw him into the yellow river trap. Mu Jia was enraged. You witch! How dare you take my brother? He leapt at jade firmament and slashed at her with his sword. She returned the blow with her own. After about three rounds, Mu Jia shook his shoulder and sent his hooks of Wu flying into the air. Those hooks aren't magic weapons. Even if they were, they couldn't hurt me at all. Jade firmament scoffed. High firmament pointed at the hooks with her finger and collected them in her dipper. Then she cast up her dipper, caught Mu Jia, and threw him into the yellow river trap with the other two. Now High Firmament angrily flew at Jiang Ziya on her green phoenix and stabbed at him with her sword. Much disheartened by the loss of his three disciples, Jiang Ziya met the challenge with his sword. After a few rounds, High Firmament cast up her dipper, but Jiang Ziya unrolled his apricot yellow flag from which golden flowers emerged to block the dipper's descent. The dipper simply turned over and over in the sky, unable to come down. Jiang Ziya went back to the pavilion, and when he reported what happened, burning lamp sighed. That's the golden universe muddling dipper. Most of us will suffer from it. It augurs ill fortune even for us immortals. Once thrown into the trap, those who don't have a good grounding in the way will suffer the most. High Firmament and her sisters returned to the Shang camp. Delighted that they had taken three captives in one day, the Grand Tutor asked, what will you do with the three disciples you've taken today? I'll think it over after we've met Burning Lamp. High Firmament answered. Three men had been caught in the Red Sand Trap, and now three more in the Yellow River Trap. Grand Tutor Wen was greatly satisfied. He ordered a feast in honor of the ladies and Heavenly Master Jun. The following day, the five ladies rode to the Reed Pavilion and demanded to see Booming Lamp. Booming Lamp rode out on his deer, with all the immortals following him in rows. He greeted the sisters. Burning Lamp. Right and wrong will be settled today. I set up the Yellow River Trap because you've insulted us too deeply. Now send Dizhan of great power to break it. High Firmament challenged. You're wrong to do this. You were present when the list of creations was signed. How can you fail to understand the philosophy of cycles? Since the beginning of time, everything has operated in cycles. That was the case with Zhao Gongming. He wasn't destined to be an immortal, so he was fated to meet with disaster. Burning Lamp replied with a smile. Sister, no more talk about virtue and morality. Let me get hold of him and see what he can do about that. Jade Firmament yelled. She flew out on her swan toward Burning Lamp, but Master Pure Essence intercepted her. Jade Firmament. Don't brag so much. As you're here, your name must be on the list. They had only fought a few rounds when High Firmament cast up her dipper. With a flash, it caught the immortal and threw him into the Yellow River Trap. He immediately became like a drunkard. Alas, for his thousand years of cultivation. In a moment, all his achievements were reduced to nothing. Master Grand Completion could not bear to see Jade Firmament swaggering so. High Firmament. How can you insult us and degrade your own Taoism? Don't place too much trust in the witchcraft from the Green Touring Palace. High Firmament flew forward to meet him, shouting. grand completion. Even though you're the head disciple, you will find it difficult to escape your fate. I've broken the commandment on killing already. Why should I run away from my fate? If it's destined, how could I do anything against the will of heaven? Master Grand Completion answered, smiling. While he fought High Firmament, Jade Firmament cast the Dipper. It scooped him up and threw him into the trap, just as it had Master Pure Essence. In the very same way, High Firmament captured the Heavenly Master of Outstanding Culture, Universal Virtue, Merciful Navigation, Virtue of the Pure Void, Heavenly Master of Divine Virtue, Jade Tripod, Fairy Primordial, Krakuchanda, and the Yellow Dragon Immortal in her trap. Once inside, the 12 immortals all lost the 3 divine flowers they had achieved through 1,000 years of cultivation and meditation. They would only get them back after Jiang Ziya finished the creations. Only Burning Lamp and Jiang Ziya remained untouched. Feeling her power, High Firmament cried. Since I've already committed these crimes, why stop here? She used the Dipper again, intending to take Burning Lamp. But Burning Lamp knew its power, and he transformed himself into a gust of wind and disappeared. The three sisters returned in triumph. To celebrate the great victory, Grand Tutor Wen held a banquet in their honor. High Firmament, however, was silent. She worried. What shall I do now that I've taken them? I don't know the right course to follow. Burning Lamp fled back to the pavilion where he met Jiang Ziya. Jiang Ziya said sadly,